Yes, Mr. Matuschek.
I can buy 24 of these cigarette boxes at Miklos Brothers. What do you think of it? I think it's great. Well, open it.
No, Mr. Matuschek, it's not for us.
But you haven't listened to it. It plays Ochichornia.
Well, even if it played Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, I'd still say no. No, I just don't like the idea.
It's wonderful the way you can make up your mind so quickly. I've been in this business for 35 years. It took me a whole hour to decide that I like this box. But, of course, you're a genius. You know so much more than I. Mr. Vardash?
Coming, Mr. Matuschek.
Miss Novotny?
Yes, Mr. Matuschek?
Look here, what do you think of this? Now, I want your honest opinion. Don't let me influence you. All I want is your honest opinion. Well, Miss Novotny?
Well, I think people who smoke cigarettes and love to hear Ochichornia will like it.
I'd even go further. I think it'll make music lovers out of cigarette smokers and cigarette smokers out of music lovers. I think it's sensational.
Yeah, well, Mr. Kralik, have you thought it over?
Yes. I still think it's inadvisable.
But give me one reason.
Well, let's say that a man smokes 20 cigarettes a day. That means that 20 times a day he has to open this box and 20 times a day he has to listen to Ochichonia. It's a perfectly terrible idea. And besides, it's imitation leather. The glue's no good. In 2 weeks, the whole thing will fall apart and all you'll have left is Ochichonia.
You don't have to tell me that it's imitation leather. I know that. You just sell things and let me do the buying.